The newest member to join the orchestra on second oboe is 25-year-old Alexander Krimer, also known as Sasha. But he's one of those really annoying musicians who was so good on two instruments that he had to decide which one to do professionally. Isn't that right, Sasha? So what was the other instrument? Obviously, one is oboe.
The other was piano.
Piano.
Exactly.
Why the piano?
The piano, just because I come from a piano background. My parents play both the piano.
And they were teaching you?
Yeah, my father was always my teacher.
So you never had any other lessons but from your father?
No.
Wow. And how does that affect one's relationship with one's father?
Oh, yes. I mean, we have a very close relationship.
Yeah.
But it wasn't easy sometimes, because, you know, my father always wanted me to practice. I wanted to do other things than that. But at the end of the day, I'm very thankful.
And do you play the piano now?
I'm playing, but I'm not in such a shape.
But you were properly good, right?
I was okay. I mean, I did competitions.
And won.
Yes.
Okay, that was better than most. So at what point then did you then say, okay, it has to be one or the other? It's either the oboe or the piano.
I think we both know that pianist life is quite difficult. You cannot come into an orchestra, and there are not so many oboists as pianists. And it was a smart decision to take the oboe because of many more options.
And when you saw the advertisement for getting a position in the orchestra, how did that work?
Our first oboist, Ivan, I decided to call him randomly and ask him if I can play for him some baroque music. And then I came for a few days. We played a bit together, and he told me if I want, I could come to the audition. There is an open audition. Then it happened that Ivan took me on the next day to the rehearsal. I was quite shy, and then they kind of also invited me to do an audition, and then I couldn't refuse. And
wow. Yeah. So you were kind of bullied into doing the audition, just
I don't want to say it like this, but they created an atmosphere where I just started to feel comfortable, and I'm very grateful for this opportunity. And at that time, because I didn't do auditions really before for a job.
So you'd never done a professional audition?
Not for a job, yeah, not for...
Okay.
But, you know, it's, as I say, it's if I would prepare for it like years or months, it would be maybe a different result and much more stressful. Like this, I just went without any expectations. And just my goal was to do my best.
But going back to the childhood, I'm guessing if you're not sort of practicing as you should, that sounds very familiar to me.
Yeah.
So are you doing other activities?
Yes, I mean, not too many, but I'm very interested in sport and combat sports
Combat sports?
Like boxing and mixed martial arts. But I would like to continue. It's just it doesn't fit together, oboe, piano and boxing.
No.
Like it fits mentally maybe.
I mean, you could have picked almost any other sport that was not quite as dangerous for your profession.
Exactly, but I feel like very mentally connected to the sports. So at the end of the day, I decided I do a little bit of workout, running, and that's it.
Yeah, it's a delight that you're here. I mean, what a fantastic that you just by accident basically came across the audition,
yes.
and what an incredibly happy accident. And may you have many long happy years with us in the orchestra.
Thank you so much.
It's a great pleasure.
Great. Thank you.